This is a very famous piano. It's like a living thing. You touch it and it responds, you know.